I think there were three main things that came out of our discussion. One is that it appears there are 50 roadmaps evolving across the country, and the question is there going to be a master plan at the federal level, at the national level, for all of those state level plans to hook up to? Another issue is how important the long-standing histories are in each of these states and what they bring to the current day decisions about health reform.